Measles is an acute and highly contagious viral disease that occurs primarily in children and is marked by running nose, dry hacking cough, swollen eyelids, inflamed eyes, watery eyes, and photophobia or sensitivity to light. The disease, which lasts for 3 to 4 days, can be damaging and globally accounts for an estimated 2.6 million deaths annually.
Measles is a very common childhood illness that causes mortality, meaning it can cause death and it can make children very sick, especially the under 5-year-olds.
Measles is contagious because it is an airborne disease.
It's an airborne germ. It is a particle that you can't see. It's a germ that is very highly contagious, moving from one person to another, from close contact, or even cough and body secretions. You can contract it.
There are two different types of measles, namely rubeola and rubella, or German measles. Unfortunately, even those vaccinated against can still suffer from the disease.
When we vaccinate or immunize against measles, it basically means we are giving you, we are boosting your immunity. We are making your body acquire a stronger defense against this virus or measles when it attacks you. So you're likely to pick up the germ or catch it, but it will not be able to cause in you severe disease or complications, or you will not be so sick.
Surprisingly, adults too are at risk of acquiring the disease.
We can have people who already have underlying conditions that cause your immunity to be very low. For example, people with HIV can get measles as an opportunistic infection. People who are on chemotherapy or who are on medications that are very strong and are already affecting their immune status, okay, can get measles.
Good news is the disease can be cured if detected early. Treatment includes handling symptoms such as cough using antibiotics and skin wounds with antibiotic creams. Traditionally, it is treated using silverfish, or commonly known as mokene.
I think that's why you hear people saying, give mokene, give fish, give cod liver oil, or give lamb fat, some special fat that they believe is helping in the recovery, and it's true actually.
Doctors also advise to provide warm drinks and cover the child properly to ensure they are warm. I'm Denis Woniala for Urban TV.